के राउंड का मेन क्या रहा आपका?
आज मेरा राउंड रहा फाइटिंग का सर, बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट था मेरे लिए, आज फाइटिंग ज़्यादा अच्छा की मैंने।
आपका यहाँ पर एक्सपीरियंस कैसा है, इस कोर्स पे मेन क्या है अच्छा स्कोर करने के लिए?
ये मेन है सर अपने फाइटिंग सर, और सेकंड शॉट ज़्यादा इम्पोर्टेंट है सर यहाँ के लिए।
और आपको लगता है आप यहाँ पे ज़्यादा खेलता है दूसरे खिलाड़ी, जैसे बाहर से आया काफ़ी सारा, इंडिया से आया है, तो उनके मुकाबले आपको यहाँ पे एक्सपीरियंस ज़्यादा है खेलने का, उसका आपको एडवांटेज मिलेगा इस सप्ताह?
ज़्यादा एक्सपीरियंस मिलेगा सर, जो कुछ तो है जो स्विंग में जो कभी कभी होता है प्रॉब्लम होता है, इस बार नहीं हो रहा है।
अच्छा ये बताइए आपको यहाँ का राशिद खान क्यों बोलते हैं?
इधर राशिद खान बोलते हैं कि उसका फेस और मेरा फेस सेम ही है सर, इसलिए सब लोग हमको राशिद ही बोलते हैं सर।
आप राशिद से मिले कभी?
हाँ मिले सर, दो बार खेला था, इधर ही खेला था।
और स्विंग आपका गेम भी थोड़ा आपको लगता है उनकी तरह?
मुझे लगता ही नहीं सर, थोड़ा फेस ज़्यादा है सर।
और आज का आपका बेस्ट मोमेंट क्या रहा, सब सारे बॉडीज में से सबसे अच्छा कौन सा रहा?
सबसे बड़ा अच्छा सर अपने नंबर 7 पे सर, बहुत डिफिकल्ट पार्ट था सर, वो गिरा दिया।
कितना नंबर
था? आई थिंक 30 फीट इस तरह का हो गया सर।
आपको लगता है वहाँ से राउंड थोड़ा और बेटर हो गया?
और बेटर हो गया सर।
Start off with a par, missed my birdie on the first hole, just left it short. And second hole I missed my par, so I made a bogey. Right after that I made a birdie on the third hole, put it to like 5 feet. And then fourth hole I hit it under regulation, I hit it 2 on the green. I made 2 putt from like 12 feet, so I got a birdie there as well. Then fifth hole I hit my tee shot really left, I hit it left, not in the hazard but a ditch inside, so I did on the left, so I didn't have a clear shot from there. But I hit a really good recovery shot from there. I hit it to like 15 feet. I mean, that was one of those which you actually don't expect. You know, I just wanted to be somewhere out in the fairway and make a chip putt, save my par. That's about it. And then after that, I made par on the next couple of holes, and my birdie was on the eighth hole again. It made a good up and down from 50 yards, so that was good. And then ninth hole was a decent par. After that, hit a beautiful 3-wood on the 10th hole. Hit it on the green, made 2 putt from like 30 feet. So, and then after that, 11th hole was a pretty decent birdie as well. I hit it to around 30 feet. My second shot, made 2 putt from there. And then 12th hole was a really good save. I was on the right of the green, and I really had no green to work with, so I had a good bump and run to a foot, so that was a good save. And then after that I made par on the 13th, on the 14th, and the next birdie was on 15th. I hold it from around 15 feet, and then a good putt again on 16th hole from like 15 feet I guess. Then 17th hole was a decent par, I would say. And then 18th hole, I left it short. My second shot was around 20 yards short of the green, but made a good up and down from there. I hit it to like a foot. So that's about it. All in all, it was quite a decent game, you know. Everything worked out together. The recovery shots were great. Well, I was in Bangkok for the Asian Tokyo School. And just before the tournament on 9th, I fell in the washroom and my face hit the pot directly, like, and I broke my jaw. And I was unconscious for some time after that. So my roomie Samarth was there, he took me to the hospital and we had the x-rays and everything done, and we found out we need to have a surgery done. So I told him to talk to my dad, and he said, you know, if you can come back to India, that'll be better because there'll be someone there to take care of you. So yeah, somehow managed to come back. That was the longest flight of my life. And so I was operated. The operation was around 4 hours long, and it was quite a lot of pain. It was unbearable. So after that, for 3 weeks my mouth was closed, it was all wired up, I couldn't eat, I was just on liquids from straws. So, and all through the time I was just thinking, you know, when will I get back, when will I start playing. I don't know if I'll be able to talk properly again, you know. It wasn't good at all, but I was just giving myself that, you know, doctor has said that I'll be alright, so it's just a matter of time, we'll go through it. And so, yeah, it took me around 1.5 months to recover. I just started like 6 days back, 6 days before the Indian Open. So, yeah, I started from like 6 iron, hitting it off the tee, and then slowly getting to rescue, 3 wood, and then finally driver, because I couldn't put in much pressure because it used to hurt a lot. So, yeah, I'm glad I'm finally here being interviewed.